We're still waiting for garbage. Still doing this Sonic mission, which I have no idea what Worms is what is going to be actual fucking decent, because I'm already lost my fucking sanity this way. Already lost my sanity this way. Okay, you know what? I'm done. I'm done. I'm literally, I'm done. I'm done. I don't know how long I'm going to do this. I don't even know what I'm doing wrong, but I'm done. I am. I'm fucking done. I'll try. I'm fucking almost feel like I'm almost done with this shit. Thank you! An actual damage! 1 minute they're not like one hitting, one tapping me, and now it's like, oh okay, now you're getting fucked over. Oh well. So bullshit. It's utter bullshit. Right, come on, who's gonna, which side that is? It's rigged. It's like stupid. And this is why I like to take a fight from the D2. But oh no, Bungie had to keep on fucking making more of it. It's your shit to piss off other people. I'm done. This is going to be the shortest video in all time. I've been on it for a good while, and I'm fucking done. I am done. I'm going to be getting my dinner in the next half an hour, 1 hour. I fucking hate this game at times. I really do. Fucking hate this game at times. I better be dead. Because I can do that again. Can you just stay a good? Can you be a fucking good Minotaur to stay at fucking peace? These just bite me, ain't they? Now we need to go to the other side. Oh, actually no, wait, we had to put the thing back first. Ugh. always a little bit sticky suit. Almost had them. We almost had them. Right, now I've got the code again. As long as we get heavy ammo back, then I'll be happy. Wait, same side again? Alright. That one's dead anyway. But it would be nice if they... It would be nice if they drop heavy. Very much appreciate it if you drop heavy. I don't think we're gonna be needing rocket ammo, but I got myself faster for the main button. You know what, maybe one shot. There we go. Now we have a problem. We have two of these guys. Two of them. I don't trust that wall. Oh yeah, I can do this. Oh yeah, I see it. Before I get fucking cannoned. Wait, can I shoot through that? I don't know if I can, but... Oh, I can! Oh, wait, thank God. It means I don't need anybody. We're making a little bit more progress, but again, I don't like doing this. And yeah, I could have just left it, but no. Because I made a promise I'll finish it one way or the other. Sorry. You bitch. What? Fuck off! I shot that thing before I went in there. That is so dumb. That is so dumb. Like, how long have I been recording for 20 minutes, and I've been on this for, like, roughly, from on the second fucking video of it, now I'm on this. Right, I'll give it one big attempt, and if it doesn't work out for me, then I'm just leaving it. Because I'm so fucking mad right now. I am so mad right now. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I was right this. Aim. Peck. And then there. There's no way I hit that and then it somehow fucking still hits me. Bullshit. Absolutely bullshit. I'm doing this just to be safe. I'm not fucking gonna do some weird ass parkour. I'm not doing any of that fucking parkour shit. I'm just gonna make it safe. So bullshit. Utter and complete utter shape. Do I need to do all that again? And fucking pray that I don't need to do this again. I hope the next, I hope the second episode is not like this. Complete bullshit. You know? I really hope that the next episode, when it comes to about the scorn, it's not gonna have bullshit like this. Cause if it does, I'm quitting. I'm fucking done. Because I am. I'm literally, I'm fucking done with all this puzzle, platforming, doing all this shit. It's so bad. They have to make it the first week to have this. So dumb. Like, I'm done with it. Back to your pod. Where you fucking belong. Thank God. Now I have no fucking ammo to keep my heavy and keep my oh, now I'm getting some ammo back. I need to be careful as well, because usually they'll shit out a fucking cannon. Don't you dare fucking go off. I see more heavy, so I'm going for it, that's why. My fucking marbles. La 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 la. Well, looks like I'm gonna be using rockets after this. Again, every fucking time. Right, now here comes the shit part. Dealing with dipshits. All I need is, hope to God, I don't fucking die, and... Come on, that's it. Nah, that's fine. Alright, no. I just need to grab that one, and then we'll be fucking good. Oh wait, it's up there. Fuck, I'm just dead. Right, portal's done. Now the real problem is we don't have much ammo for the heavy, but I could fire one rocket, but depending on where it is, I need to wait for it. So that's destroyed, so I can farm out a bit of ammo. Okay. Since I can't get past that certain wall, so. I need to just go to the other side now. Alright. Oh, pray. One more. No ammo is fucking scales, so now we're fucked. Oh, heavy! Oh, thank you. Oh, well, three. That's better than nothing, I suppose. Right, so it's back that way. Well, saying that, four, but I still call that right fair. Shit. Well, he's on his last part of his health, so... But now he's pissed and he's got a full on over shield. And I don't know how I'm gonna fucking fight that. Because he's guarding away at the middle. So right here. Okay, no fucking heavy. Medical watch. There we go. There. I'm done. Is that the last one? Is this the last one? Have I done it? Yes!
Thunderous is more than commanding.
Frick!
She's taking control of an entire collective.
Yeah. I don't
using
care.
Radio Laria
what's
to
this?
Search the Vex simulation network.
Utter life.
Our golden age. And her understanding must exist within it.
And Shioma.
Shima. I don't care.
Measure reality.
Thank God. It is over. And if you're going to expect me, and I'm sorry for, but you know.
That is not the question at the front of my mind. That question is only, what will happen if she does? Return to the helm, Guardian. I need time to think over what we found here.
Wait. Energy? The fuck? Wait. Really? It's an auto rifle and it has green bullets? Is Bungie feeling okay? It's an auto rifle, it uses green bullets. Special ones. How's that work? New enemy for the neighbor. Who gives a fuck about your... Put me through hell, but I did it. Right. Well, since that nightmare was at the war, don't tell me there's any more of it. Because I'm not going back in. Yeah, I'm not going back in. I would wait until I have like a... But anyway, enjoy this, because the minute when all the dialogue is done, I'm going to end the episode here, because my dinner's out, I want to eat, I want to feel relaxed, and then pray more Descendant, because I found a good little red mod for Kyle, where I can do a bombing one with Kyle, with his lovely jetpack, but I'm working on Ajax, and I also have lots of Ajax, but I will try and make a video out of it. You know, for loves and wishes and giggles. But anyway.
Never trust anyone who tries to justify their actions for the greater good. There are hundreds of copies of Maya Sundaresh in the Vex simulation network. She knows that there's nothing we can learn from the Vex that would bring us closer to our golden age. Those times are behind us. We're here, and we have what we need. No. What Maya wants is control. And for now, she has exactly that. She has an agenda more personal than a golden age. She always does. You saw her experiments. She's iterating, using the Vex, using Chioma. We lost so much to the collapse, but this path won't lead us to anything but more loss. Guardian, work with Failsafe to get back inside Maya's facility in the center of Nessus. With more data, we can uncover her secrets and put an end to her search.